How it works.
I will show you something that will impact your life. Do your lifetime and in any country you will be. The first and the second thing is, I want to give you a citation. Whom of you knows Adam Smith? Christoph?
I believe so. I'm not sure, but yes, I believe.
Yes? What was his profession?
Well, he wrote a famous book about wealth and poverty of nations.
Yeah, that's a great thing, a famous book. He was the founder of the Today Science of Economy. And from this book I want to give you a citation. If the public debt has exceeded a certain level, I believe there is not a single example where it has been possible to pay it back in a fair way and complete way. He lived from 1723 to 1790. And he studied back to the Roman time every national bankruptcy. So, now I need you to help me again, second time. Imagine you are a politician and look at this presentation as you would be a prime minister, a president, or a minister of finance. So, my first question to you is, as a minister of finance, when will you have to declare bankruptcy as is for your state? When is the level reached you have to declare bankruptcy?
When I cannot pay my debt anymore?
Yes, exactly. When your tax revenue, you can increase the taxes up a certain level, people want to kill you, then your tax revenue is not able to pay back your debt anymore. Then you have three famous and well-studied solutions. The first is declare bankruptcy. In the case of Greek, they call it haircut. Second is surprising property tax. Very famous, announced 2 years ago by the IMF, the International Monetary Fund. And very well worked out in the German Republic in 1920 to 1922, the hyperinflation. Now let's speak about the first thing. Declare bankruptcy. The big advantage is you can start at zero if you want. At zero, your debt. You just say, I don't pay back my debt. From now on, my debt is zero. So in principle, at least in the beginning, you have a little issue, but you continue your policy for the next 30 to 40 years, because after 10 years, people will forget about the bankruptcy and you continue as you always did. At the beginning, as you wrote, you have a little issue. You can't borrow anymore. The bankers lose trust. Then, the banking system will collapse, so all the savings and the pensions will be lost. Therefore, we have a second solution. The surprising property tax. How this happens? On one Monday, the banks are closed and you are missing your money. That easy. It has the advantage that it maintains investor trust in government bonds, because you pay back the bonds with the money you've stolen from the people. It has a low impact on the banking system, so savings and pensions are somehow kept as far as you don't take them away, and you mostly target the wealthy. The disadvantage, you may not gain enough money, because in our fiat money system we have more debt than savings. And the taxpayers will bring their money abroad. So the disadvantage, because you can't do it again. And the last thing is hyperinflation. The advantage is you can blame the merchants. Why these are so bad guys and rise all the prices all the time. So it was not you printing much money, it's the merchants rising the prices. By the way, during the French Revolution, you know where most people were beheaded? For the reason why they were beheaded? For rising the prices. So, very famous solution. The business like it, because you easily target your business targets. The effect is, it affects the poorest most. It makes the people to work harder to keep the living standard, and you have the possibility to whole economy. This means even the factories disappears. So, what is the solution to it? The solution is to use all three equal. Then you can adjust and balance it according to the actual political environment, and you cut them down very slowly, and you are much flexible to adapt. So, we have 2 more minutes, and who wants to be the first with the question? Christian.
I fully like your plan. Let's execute 1, 2, and 3. What is the personal protection that I need to put around me so that I do not get shot?
Yeah, that's a very good question. And the personal protection is buy tangible stuffs and items. Because if you buy a house, then the state will say, okay, we make you to buy a bond that is sent into the house, linked to the house, and then you have to pay back our bond or our debt. So,
okay.
Is there another question? So, thank you very much for your interest, and always think, if there is a crisis, it's an opportunity. If this will be the biggest crisis in history, and it will be your biggest opportunity, when you buy stuff, then hide it. Don't keep your money in the bank. Thank you very much.